what you ask.
It's like I said. Fussar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fussar has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me. So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we won.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Shoot them! I see.
We got more coming! All right!
Let's prepare the welcoming hot.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight! He's using us! More coming down the left side, fellas!
If we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me? This is kind of fun.
There's another boat coming in!
two of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son.
My father.
You think that cannon will be enough?
Only one way to find out.
Christ's sake, how many men has Fussar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! We will have to climb up around the side. This way. With blue. That one's going right for Dutch Hussar for now. I got it. Let's go. The water line. We need to put a serious hole in that boat. Down from here. Come on.
Holding on.
There was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
Hercule, it was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.